information register. Thank you. Didn't want to move today. Great. Okay. Pretty good stage. Wow, okay, nice. I'll take it. This room always feels weird because you have to, like, abandon the first guy in the room to attack the one beyond for the faster room. Oh, that was slow. Looked like that one scorpion only took one hit instead of two to die. That was weird. I'm guessing I just wasn't paying attention to where the first one hit. Ah, that's unfortunate. Go away. No, not that way. Ugh. You jerk. Please. Okay. Fight was okay. I think I'll be losing a bit of time here, though. No, okay, still gained some. That's good. Which just means there's more time to save there. Special delivery for our best customer, 3 days later. Okay, thank goodness it was too close for it to actually shoot anything at me. Sometimes that happens. Not good. Okay. That helps. That doesn't. Thanks, Hippo. Okay. Lucky heart drops. That's good. Okay, this won't be too bad then. Pretty good aside from the couple hits I took. That was bad. Okay, not a bad combo room. Basically. Okay. Please get on the track. Thank you. Really? That was dumb. Good job, me. I buffered the attack, but then tried to move too quickly after that, and so it instead buffered diagonally down instead of straight down like I needed it to. Why is that not buffering the down input? You've got to be kidding me. Man, this was such a good split now, and now it's not. I'm going to end up losing time. That is if I live it. Yeah, I've lost all my time. That sucks. That was such a good level, and then one screen screwed it over. That's so unfortunate. Because I can be like 20 seconds ahead of that split. Oh well. There's still plenty of time to save elsewhere. You shout, you mean the Great Detective? It's only 2 a.m. We're shouting. Oh, it's not 2 a.m. because I have to meet him at the stroke of midnight. It's only 11:30 p.m. Actually, it is almost 11:30. Makes me wonder if you go out of bounds and try to talk to the other NPCs in there, if they actually gave them any sort of dialogue. Or if they're even interactable. Hit the bird, dude. I lost time on that, really. I can't have lost 6 seconds just to that bird. This is why I need to change my split timing, because part of that probably had to do with my health refill at the end of the other chapter. That was better than the last time I tried that. The room's always just awkward. That up. Not a bad jelly room, though. That's unfortunate. Well, that's a lot of time lost there. RNG, man. These are all the splits that I lost time on in my PB. Oh well. Let's just see how it goes. Store. I didn't think that they could fire immediately after the first one like that, but I guess I was wrong. Good to know. Please grab that. Nice. That should give me some time back. That would have been more had I not had the health from the previous one. Again, I need to redo my split timings. I might just clear them out. I'm just gonna use that now. I'm gonna need to use it at some point anyway, so. That's unfortunate. Please. Get out of the way, man. You've got to be kidding me. I hate these snakes so much. You play it careful and they still just screw everything over. Let's just use it. Okay, whatever. We're losing time, but we're alive out of chapter 5, so that's what matters. Not a lot of time, that's surprising. Okay, I'll take it. I'm very surprised at that because I had a very good split for that last time. At least I thought I did. And that minecart was not good either, so. And I know it was good in my PB, so it's very interesting. I only lost 0.3. Oof. Please hit them. Holy crap. I can't believe that I'm screwing up, like, the easy room. So badly. I've literally lost time on every single split that I lost time on in the PB in this run. That's ridiculous. For some reason, I've never noticed that they had an animation on the water to show that you were flying past it. I've never once noticed that. I've noticed the clouds in the background, but I've never noticed the water. Hug the top. Now hug the bottom. One, two, three, or four. Three. The one I never ever see. Okay. Well, hopefully I can save time in 7. Thank you. Alright, well, we get good pants. That's one. That's two. Holy cow, we got good pants. Brand new. Right off the shelf. Those are some nice pants. Okay. I wish there was a way to manipulate those. I am playing on a CRT. Oh, please. And I'm capturing gameplay using a Dazzle. That's what the capture card is called. It's kind of an old capture card at this point, and there's better ones out there, so I do have another one called the GV to USB. Or GV USB 2, rather. Not 2 USB. I have that for when this one goes. I think I'll gain some time back here. Actually, yeah, I should for sure. This is very good. Yeah, sick. Alright. A list of my game collection? Like for NES or just everything? Or are you talking about my speedruns specifically? No, I don't have a written out list or anything, and I have quite a lot at this point. I'm not even sure where I would start on that. Also, hi, welcome. I use a side loader. I would love to get a top loader for travel purposes, though. Because loading a toaster into your bag for a carry-on is not ideal. I still do it, but it's not great. And it takes up, you know, a quarter of your bag space. So at some point, I would like to get a top loader for that. Whoops. Really? Okay, well, that sucks. Okay. Okay, that turned out to be fine then. I'm surprised that I missed that shot, though. Beautiful. Blah, seeking tetrads. Really? I'm very surprised that that hit me. Okay, that wasn't the worst. Really? Oh well. Okay. I did not like the pattern of the Zodasaurus. Okay. That was much better than the last one, so... I should be gaining time here too. Oh, get up the stairs. Nice. Okay. Do, 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 do. Nothing happens. Hyperpop. Disconnected? Like, stopped registering my up input. I guess I just wasn't pressing hard enough or something. Okay, talk to him from the left. Instead of from the bottom. That sets up the skip differently. I'm surprised that first one hit. Which is why I didn't throw out a second one. I didn't think it was going to. Get off of me. Good. Not a very good yum yum refight. Definitely not a good yum yum refight if he moved back to the left. I didn't lock him in place enough. Okay. That third scorpion was getting far too close for comfort. But I was like, the queen's gonna die any second. Oh my goodness. Heck yeah, let's go. All right. This will be a very nice 102. Let's go. Two even. Shoot, man. I thought it was gonna be more than that. Oh man. Dang, I almost hit a 101 with that. Oh man, that's awesome. Well, that beats Gubbadoo's time, so that makes me happy. But man, like, every single split, also seizure warning, by the way, every single split that I lost time on was a split that I lost time on in the last PB. So, like, I've got, you know, 30 seconds to a minute combined in all of those if they just, you know, were played evenly. Thank you. 102 flat, that's awesome. I'm much happier with that. Jerry Seinfeld, as opposed to Jerry Seinfeld. I have no idea if his name is Gary. If I hadn't lived it, I wouldn't believe it. Same, Mike.